What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Forza Horizon 3. Bit of deja vu going on here. I think this is what it looked like in the last episode when we came in here to upgrade while expanding our festival arena. But not quite like that, but let's expand. It's night time still, and I haven't got the picture of the Subaru yet. I'll probably do that after we've done this video. But we're going to get a new car, upgrade the festival arena, and do some new races.
Stage of our outback site.
Wow.
We're looking at more tents, more traffic. Oh, and we regraded the roads for you. Don't want it to get too bumpy.
Oh, sweet. They've done something with the roads. That's cool, actually. Let's see what vehicles we can get. Is there any new offers? Oh, there is. Sweet. Oh. Okay, so yeah, there is a sale going on. So let's see what we've got. We've got a Ford. We've got a Hummer. Holy shit. We've got a Jeep. We might actually get this Jeep, because I was actually thinking about getting the Jeep. Oh, Land Rover. There's a big toss-up between either the Jeep or the Land Rover. Huh. You know what? We're going to go with the Land Rover, and what we're going to do is we're actually going to upgrade it. This is going to be the first upgrade we've done in this game so far. Oh, sorry about that. Right. So how much should we get off? It was 65,000 and it's now 58,050. Yeah, we'll do it. Why not? We're saving some money. I kind of just want to keep it like a normal green. I'm going to go with the blues kind of. Like this old Jeep like this. It was... I'm going to go with the green because it's a more common colour and I kind of like it a little bit more. But do you want to buy? Yes, I do. Especially when it's this cheap. We get, what, I think it's about like 10 or 5% off. Which isn't too much, but it's better than 0% off, I guess. Ooh. Let's see if Warren's got anything to say and we'll actually upgrade it here a little bit. Has Warren got anything to say? Before we start upgrading. Warren? We'll give him a few more seconds to see if he wants to say anything. No, it doesn't look like Warren's going to say anything about the Land Rover. Wow, okay, I thought he would. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're actually going to go into the upgrade. And then we're going to do... yeah, let's do a custom upgrade. Why not? I know everything about custom grid, so I don't need to do anything about that. So let's do this first.
If you want
to
fiddle with your engine, this is the place.
Actually, you know what? Actually, instead of doing a custom one, I'm just going to auto-upgrade it just to make
it
a little bit
better.
So you're
not fussed about the ingredients, you just want the cake. Not a problem.
Yep.
You set a performance target, and I'll put together all the parts to get you there.
That's pretty much what I want to do. Let's upgrade it to... Let's upgrade it to an A-spec. Why not? I'm not really fussed about the cake, per se, like Warren said. I'm just, I just want it to be upgraded. I don't really want to fidget with all of that. But that's the first vehicle I've upgraded in this game. Ever. I haven't upgraded any other vehicles. Oh, hold on, what's this? Oh, body
kits. Aftermarket body kits? Big and wide and low to the ground is all the rage these days.
Oh wow, that kind of looks really sick. That actually does look sick. The only thing... Oh shit, where's the camera going to? The camera's a little bit weird. But the only thing I don't like is the yellow rims. Actually, you know what? I'm actually going to put the roof... What does it do around the back? I'm actually going to upgrade this a little bit. Okay, it puts a nice rear bumper on. Yeah, I kind of really like that. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to custom upgrade it now a little bit. Okay. Actually, no. I think if we go into this, we can... upgrade it like this. I kind of like that. Right. What's next? Yeah, I'm kind of going to stick with that. Hood. Yeah, I kind of really like the snorkel. Yeah, let's do that. That looks sick. That kid's got a full roll cage on it anyway. Yeah, install. Let's buy. I don't care if that slightly makes it slower or whatever, but yeah, this is the first upgrade. I'm actually liking this so far. Let's go around the back. Oh wow, look at that on the inside. That looks sick. Let's get in. Wow. Let's get on out. How do we get out? There we go. You have to find the exact point where you want to. Right, let's close it. Let's get a rear bumper installed. Yeah, I kind of really like that rear bumper. And there's something around the side I want to put on, so let's install those. Yep. Alright, and then I want to put on the sides, I want to put like the little step thing. And then that's it, because I really like the tires the way they are. Alright, no, where is there? Nope, that's paint. So maybe it's around this side? Yeah, here it is. Oh. I'm pretty sure on, well, anyway, I think that's going to do us. So let's get on out and let's see what new races we got.
More points of interest coming through now. Have fun.
Holy crap, that's a lot. Right, so I think we did this race the last time. But, yeah, let's go to some undiscovered routes and then let's have some fun, shall we? Oh, wow, look at this. All right, let's go internal. Oh, wow.
In 400 meters, turn right.
I like the green. I'm not a big, huge fan of green. Oh, yeah, they put all this paved stuff down now, so it's not so bumpy. That's cool. Even though we're in off-road vehicles, doesn't really matter. You guys watching don't feel the controller vibrate like crazy, but I do. That's enough for you. Oh, this thing's actually pretty good.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's go. Oh, that's one of my friend's races. Alright, let's go in the Land Rover. Hell yeah. Oh. Synchronizing some drivers here. It's taking a little while, but there we go, we're all done. Here we go, let's start the race, shall we? Let's see what we're up against, let's see what our competition is. I really like the snorkel though. I don't know what it is about snorkels on like Land Rovers and stuff. It looks cool. It just does, look at that. It looks cool, it just does. Anybody who doesn't agree with me, you're wrong. Alright, so that wasn't a real screeching start, but that's alright. And we're off. Oh wow, these guys are getting away here, holy shit. This thing handles really well. Also, I'm liking driving internal now as well, I don't know why. It's sometimes just at the start until I get used to how the game plays. Whoa. Well, we're straight into second. 19%. We're taking this guy. Whoa, buddy, whoa. You just ruined our skill chain. Son of a bitch. How dare he? Oh. That was a bit wobbly. I guess I'm just trying to... Came in too hot. Whoa. Okay. We just hit the road surface, the nice road surface, and then... Whoa, that barely slowed us down. We just got grip. And that water barely slowed us down at all. Holy crap. I guess it's just how high we're set off the road. Plus this thing can pretty much be submerged. Right. 50%. Snorkel. Whoa. I was just about to say, I wonder if the snorkel's going to get used. I kind of wish on Forza games that there was actually a point in the snorkel, but it really just looks cool. Around where I live, there's a lot of countryside and... Whoa, that was a hairpin and a half. There's a lot of countryside and a lot of people have Land Rovers. I see a lot of these. Not so much anymore, but you still see them on occasion. When I was younger, you used to see them all the time. Whoa, we need to go a little bit. Back in the water. Oh shit. Well, we can't lose first, not now. Oh god, this might be close. Right. Oh, come on, 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 no! Ah! Damn it, seconds. Son of a bitch. It's my friend as well. Asshole. Right, let's move on to the next race, shall we? I think there's a skill where we can get more credits and stuff. I think that might be a thing we have to do at some point. Okay, so... How many more fans? Like 600 more fans until the showcase event? Was that? Right. Let's head over to our next event. So, it is right here. Let's head on over. Oh, straight down this road. Drive on the left. I saw the oncoming car and I was like, hold on, which lane do we need to be in again? It's either the right or the left, and yeah. Hold on, why is the Land Rover left-hand drive? It should be right-hand drive.
In 400 meters. Bear right.
Huh. I thought they would have made more cars left-hand drive here because, right-hand drive.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Because it's a right-hand drive country where you're supposed to be sat on the right, not on the left.
Turn right.
Turn right with an immediate left. Dude, get out the middle of the pinging road. Learn to drive. I'm just curious why this isn't actually right-hand drive. It's left-hand drive. Well, it's taken me until now to realize that it is left-hand drive.
In 400 meters, turn sharp right.
Turn sharp right.
Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. Wild scramble.
This one is going to be fun. Heavy hitters. Nothing that tips the scales at less than 2 ton. Driver not included, of course.
God damn it. So we actually... I really want to drive this car what we're in now, though. So I guess that we can't do nothing over 2 ton, and I'm guessing with all the upgrades we've done, it racks up over a little bit over 2 ton. That sucks. Let's have a look. In old Forzas, they used to say, like, oh yeah, you can de-spec it or whatever and make it... Wait, oh, hello. I accidentally pressed A by accident. No. Right, let's have a look. So we've got... Okay. I might just buy that. Seriously? A Rolls Royce. We could go with one of the newer Land Rovers. Or we could go with this. I'm thinking about getting... Wow, hold on. Whoa, I can't even afford it. Bloody hell. You know what? Well, what we're probably going to have to do is we're probably just going to have to go with, Ah, it sucks we can't use our Land Rover. Son of a bitch. I guess we're going to have to go with this. I guess it weighs too much overall. We can't lower the spec. Kind of really sucks. We'll drive this thing in first person anyway. We'll have a bit of fun in this. We haven't driven it in a while anyway, so... We'll give it a go. But we'll probably return to our Land Rover if we can. It might just be this literal event where we can't. I would have thought that. Just by the height of our guy there stood beside our warthog. God, I can't even see over the. Can't see them all. I'm worried just in case I drive over them. Guess it don't really matter, does it? Bloody hell, that corner though. It feels weird sat in first person in this thing. Oh, we've got a guy in front of us. That's what it was. I was wondering what that was. I was like, hold on, why does it sound like we're pushing someone? Because we are. We might have just been pushing someone. Alright. Please say we got that. Nope. Shit, we didn't. Son of a bitch. I thought I was just inside of it as well. Right, let's continue from here. There, we got that time. How many laps? 3? Or an hour? Whoa! This thing doesn't have windscreen wipers. I just realized. Just went through the splash there and there was no wipers. Oh, what a joke. You idiot. Oh, well there goes the power line. Sorry Australians, I know your power isn't a minute anyway, but I just made it more. Some people get really lucky with getting these checkpoints. Under our third lap, there's a guy coming up here behind us, as you can see in the rear view camera thing there. Oh. Now we missed it again, son of a bitch. So, there we go, get around. Let's see, no windscreen wipers as we went through the thing. The water just beat it up, I guess. This thing's really weird to drive in first person. I'm pretty sure all four wheels move though. Just get around corners better and everything. Well, there goes our skill, gent. Because I'm not paying any attention. Right. Last couple of checkpoints and there's the finish line. Last checkpoint and then it is finished. And the guy's really far behind us. There we go. First place. Oh, there's no confetti on that one. There we go. I love the Warthog. Carries a lot of fuel with it though. Must guzzle it. Oh, we're now level 18. Sweet. We're getting up to levels fairly quick. Oh, wheel spin. Oh, yes, come on, give us that. Our 100,000 will do. That's worth it. It pays back for the two we got the other episode. Definitely does. Oh, wow, even the Warthog has got a little number plate there attached on the back. It's pretty sweet. Right. Now where are we going to? I think we're going straight up here. Or where are we going? I don't even know. This here says new. So, I guess we'll just start here, I guess. Three laps? Yeah, we can do that. Oh, god damn it, we can't do it in our... Right, you know what? No, we're not doing this one. We're going to go find another one to see if we can do it with our Land Rover here. Let's go over to this one and see if we can do our Land Rover. I really want to have a... I want to do this episode just in our Land Rover, but doesn't seem to be giving us it.
Hope you're sitting down, mate. I was right. That Maserati we found is an A6 GCS, and it's ready. Get down here.
Turn right.
So if you remember that Maserati we got in your destination. In the other episode a while back, what he does is he actually, over time, fixes it for you, or you can pay to get it fixed up like right now. But I like to just wait, and then he talks to you like that. He's just like, it's ready, come and get it. And I don't know, I like it when he does that. Let's see if we can god damn it. Well, it looks like we're gonna do the Warthog. We'll do this Warthog one, and then I'm gonna call the episode. And then we'll do some more races up here next time. And we might pull out the Warthog again, I don't know. So, it's been part Warthog, part Land Rover. I really wanted to use our Land Rover too. But, once we get enough fans, it is the, this thing is a beast. It's going to be the showcase event after this. I'm getting really good at remembering what I was saying as well. I don't know if you guys realised that. Because before I was really shit at remembering what I was saying. I'm getting better and better at remembering what I was saying. Or finishing off my sentences every now and then. What I'll do is I'll cut myself off because I'm concentrating. Whoa, straight into first, hello. Did we just go over some cans or something? I think we just went over something. But this thing just eats everything. Holy crap, this thing... I'm not even joking here, this thing is a beast. I might just upgrade it and see what it is like fully upgraded. We might do that next episode. Oh, this guy's catching up in... Bentley, I think that was. Looks like a Bentley. I'm not sure if it is or not, but holy shit, dude. Yeah, got it. Good. Nope, nope. Wallet. Shit. I like keeping the skill chains going and actually getting them because it gives us skill points. But, good old Joe loves to crash into walls once every now and again. Wow, that thing's taller than our car. I swear down this thing's actually taller than it looks. I saw the, when they announced that this is going to be a, I think it's a, no, it wasn't a pre-order bonus, it was a, if you played Halo, on a certain Halo, you've got this car automatically when you got the game. So, hold on, I've got an itchy face. Whoa! What time did you face? Oh, hello. The Aussies have come out to play. My Australian friend here is blitzing it in his, I believe it's a Bentley. I can't quite tell because I would have to look at it for just a tad longer. We'll have a look, see what he's in at the end here on the scoreboard. So, it does tell you what car everybody was in at the end. Here's the end coming up here anyway. Couldn't see where I was going there. And there's the finish line. He isn't catching up. We're in the lead. And over the line. Oh, there's our confetti. He was in... Huh. Alright. It doesn't actually tell you exactly what car he was in. It does tell you what car it is, and I just don't know which car that is. I don't know. I think it is a Bentley. I think. Yeah, it is a Bentley. Or Rolls Royce. One of the two. But anyway, there we go. So... what I'm going to do is, we're going to end this episode here, guys, and I'm going to head on over to the little bucket list thing what I failed a while ago, and I'll do that off camera, and I'll tell you how many times it took me to do it next episode. But anyway, guys, that's it for this episode of Forza Horizon. I hope you guys have all enjoyed this. I hope to see you guys next time. So, let's, look at that. Just look at it. Peace, guys.